in my garage doing a workout because, you know, we're trying to follow the CDC guidelines. So when gyms are closed and you can't go out to get a workout done, you gotta make do with what you have.
Friends like Sarah that help you out and give you a nice workout.
Yeah. And today, Cedric came over to my garage where we have a little gym set up and we got it in.
Yeah, that's an understatement. I still can't feel my legs.
You're just like, there's sweat all over my garage floor.
Staying in shape throughout the time of your health is of the utmost importance, especially around this day and age with everything going on.
It's also, you know, anything you can do to help boost your immune system.
Yes, yeah, yes.
Whew. That sucks.
Bro, if I could get to this, I could just like power my way through that.
But, see how much water is in
there. Hey,
moment of truth.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Stay safe. Stay vigilant and just wash your hands.
Stay safe, stay clean. Hand sanitizer. That's a blessing. Soap is more important than it has ever been in the history of mankind.